Little generator in the scrapyard, and he used to attach it to people's nuts and everything and electrocute them. One guy tells a story where he sat him down, hit him on the head with a bayonet, and one of the crowd said, "Look at that, looks like a mouth opening." So he rubbed the pie in, give it something to eat. He's a fucking lunatic.
We'll give him, like,